outside of my home where my home yoga studio is, and to show that I have ample parking, two spots right in front of my house. There's my car and several spots in my driveway, as well as I added some extra parking right up here with this gravel, as you can see. And then right here is the side entrance to my home, where people enter to go to the yoga studio. There's the garage, which I've converted by putting a false wall, as we'll see, into a yoga studio. So we'll just go in here, and you see that we'll enter from the side yard, and we will enter in here, and then hopefully you can see the setup. Basically, what I have the TRX systems, which are these yellow and black ropes hanging up, which can be taken down if I want to do straight up yoga. And then I've got these yoga wall systems, which is quite altar, so we can set an intention. And above that are my credentials. That door leads into my home, and I'll show you how I made an entrance into a bathroom. There's one of the yoga walls, and I'm going to step back here. There's my supply cabinet, which has a lot of my props and whatnot in it. And this is a headstand stand that takes the pressure off of the neck. I've got several of those. And so if I open this up, maybe you can see I've got a multitude of mats, blocks, rollers, all kinds of things that we use in class. And it's a little difficult with this camera, but there's some bars there for stretching. All of that is things I can modify on the wall, and they all come unattached. There's a inversion swing. It's also used for some other things. There's a chakra on the wall that my son painted. It's about the energy system of the body. Okay, so swinging around here. Here's the wall that I would teach from when I'm teaching the wall rope yoga. That's my unit, and then these other ones are for the students so they can see. And if we come up here, you can see that the system's quite ingenious. These all come out and can be positioned in different areas depending on what we're doing and how tall the person is. They're super strong. They've been tested for thousands and thousands of pounds. Everything's removable and adjustable, and it just assists the students and gives them more options in terms of support, flexibility, and balance. And there's a whole bunch more of the equipment back here, the various straps, because everybody needs their own, and pelvic swings. And then on this side, there's some more handles and whatnot. And then as far as this TRX yoga strap, I have six of these units right now, and they're fully adjustable as well. They also disassemble from the ceiling. Okay, and that's for total body weight suspension. It's a great form of exercise and stretching, and it works well with the yoga. Okay, and then here is the entrance to my home, and we'll just step in there so I can show you that this is how students, if they need to use the restroom, they would go through past my laundry room. This door was already here. That goes into my house. I added this whole opening and door so that they could have direct access right from the studio. Okay, so if we step through here, basically showing the bathroom for the students, and there, that door was already there. That leads into the rest of my home, and I have it where it's set up where students cannot enter my home from these other two doors. So that makes sense.